pony on the ground! Now! You!
Me?
Yes, you! Come here! Hurry up! To the vault! Open it!
I don't know the passcode. I am still new. But I can get you the gold sacks kept in the other secured room.
Do it!
What is taking them so long? What the?
What is all that noise?
Thank you for your assistance.
Oh, it was nothing. A party invitation? Okay.
Thanks.
Good evening, fellow ravers. I'm your host, DJ Beatbreaker, bringing you the best gems from around Equestria. Grab yourself a drink and let's get this party started. And always, stay chicken-breaking, my friends.
I wanna be like Spider-Man. On the move.
Just got it. Yeah.
Hello there. Have you been working out? Oh, nothing too crazy. A little of this and a little of that.
Thanks.
Rainbow.
Hey, cuz.
What you want, Rainbow?
I know what I can beat you on. Race! to your house.
Like, now? I just finished a full-blown workout.
Okay. I mean, I just beat my old-time record by flying 100 laps around Skyfort and Invistride. And can totally go for a race. But if you are tired from just a little arm lifting, I can take a rain check, Grandma.
Grandma? I am only 2 years older than you. Lifting twice your body weight is anything but little, especially when you lift with one arm or leg. Come back when you can afford something more than cheap shots.
Okay, but I'm just making the observation. You seem like you're ready to do more. Like you're ready to challenge Applejack.
How did you even come to that specific conclusion?
And I am telling you, before you challenge her, you have to go through me. It's only fair if you want to cut in line.
You are not going to leave me alone anytime soon, are you?
How about this? Win the race, and you will not hear my voice or see my face for one full month.
Let's go.
Aren't you wondering? What if you lose?
No. I bet you're going to tell me anyway.
If I win, when I win, you need to do anything I say for one full week.
What the hey? That could be anything.
I hope you're not getting cold hooves. Don't worry. I won't use my wings. It's only fair since you don't—
Oh, please. I saw you race AJ. Use your doggone wings. That way I know you went all in. I say that even though I do not feel 100% right now.
Have it your way. Too late for take-backsies. Heck, I may just go fast enough for a sonic rain. Boom! Ready?
On your count.
5, 4. 3, 2, 1, go!
Ugh. Oh, no. Sorry about my cousin. Rainbow Dash! How about a little less destruction?
Fine. Off-roading time.
What is going on?
Sorry about my cousin.
My rainbow trail all the way home. If she can even hydroplane. What will be the first thing I'll have her do for me? Feed me hoof-picked quality grapes? A hoof massage? Make tranquil sky sounds? Feed me hoof-picked quality grapes while giving me a hoof massage and making tranquil sky sounds. It's gonna be great!
You were saying what?
What?
Not bad for a pony that just do a little arm lifting, eh? Out of turbo already? That's too bad. Well, I gotta go. See ya in a month. Oh, and one more thing? Eat my rainbow trail.
Three sonic rain booms? Nah, I'm good. AJ can have fun with that. Cool. I know what I'm doing this weekend.
Everybody, run to the vault!
Houston, we've had a problem.
Take that! Mixie 7, weird interstellar cosmic object 1.
Asu, can you please turn down the volume? Thank you.
Meep Moo, message for you.
Huh?
Allow me to be the first to congratulate you on saving all ponies from another calamity! Nervous? I was not nervous at all! Also, please accept this invitation to our grand party happening this weekend at Sugar Cube Corner!
A party? And I'm invited? I am so there!
Welcome, every pony! It is my great pleasure to start this celebration with honoring a special group of ponies. These ponies, whom you see before you, are tonight's guests of honor. They were faced with a threatening, alarming, unusual, and potential perilous disaster. When the moment arrived, they did not panic in despair, but kept calm, cool, and collected in order to take positive control of their situation with their acts of selflessness. By doing so, bad ponies were brought to justice, a crisis was averted, and lives were saved. Dare I say, we owe the safety and security of our citizens in Ponyville, in Equestria, and perhaps all of the world to these special ponies. Let's give them a round of applause! And finally, I want to thank all of you from here and beyond for doing your part. We each have our own little way to contribute to our community that makes us appreciate each other. Whether it is giving a helping hoof to your local pantry, planting a tree, or even just smiling and being kind to your fellow neighbor, it all counts in a big way. I thank you all for helping one another in time of need. Enjoy tonight!
Great speech, Mayor! Now who is ready to party?
Yeah!
One more time!
Celebrate, oh yeah, alright. Don't stop the dancing.
it.
Oh, yeah.
We were victims of the night. The chemical, physical, kryptonite. Help us to the face and the fading light. Oh, we were bound to get together.
Music's got me feeling so free. We're gonna celebrate. Celebrate and dance so free. One more time. Music's got me feeling so free. We're gonna celebrate. Celebrate and dance so free. One more time. Music's got me feeling so free. We're gonna celebrate. Celebrate and dance so free. One more time. Music's got me feeling so free. We're gonna celebrate. Celebrate and dance so free. One more time. You just got me feeling so free. We're gonna celebrate. Celebrate and dance so free. One more time. You just got me feeling so free. We're gonna celebrate. Celebrate and dance so free. One more time. You just got me feeling so free. We're gonna celebrate. Celebrate and dance so free. One more time. You just got me feeling so free. We're gonna celebrate. One more time.